Let me show you the board, guys. You can see here it is clearly written photo shoot and video shoots inside Lal Bagh Botanical Garden is prohibited. Good morning, guys. So this is John. I am in Lal Bagh Garden today. Today is 16th December 2018. So it's been couple of months. We are hearing that, you know, in Lal Bagh Garden in Kabban Park, the photo shoots are banned. You know, so I heard a lot that in Kabban Park they are not allowing photo shoot at all. And today in Lal Bagh Garden I had workshop with Mr. Satish, and the video is recorded by Nikhil, who has come from Mysore. So we are as a tourist in the garden, but basically I was having my workshop running. So today morning when we are entering, the security people have stopped us and they have informed that, you know, cameras are not allowed. Because our cameras looks little big, it's a big DSLR, so they thought we are doing some commercial shoot, so they have stopped us. So have you experienced this before, Mr. Satish?
Yes.
Okay, so they stopped about this camera. Okay, so let me show you guys the board.
So guys, they are stopping and checking each and everything, and if your bag is very big, they are suspecting a lot and they are asking to show in and out what is there in your bag. So be careful what you are bringing in,
right?
And you have to report what's your purpose of the camera which you are bringing in, and what's your end goal. So if they know it's for your commercial, you are in the trouble. So please make sure that.
Thank you, Satish. So let me show you the board, guys. You can see here it is clearly written photo shoot and video shoots inside Lal Bagh Botanical Garden is prohibited. So let me ask few questions to the security person here. You know, she can give us a lot of clarity about, like, when this rule has been started in this garden and how they are gonna track if we are going inside and shooting, you know, doing commercial shoots. So let's see, let's hear from the security people.
Madam,
ban
ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ಇದೆ ಫೋಟೋ ಶೂಟ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಇದೆ
ಹಾ ಹಾ
ಯಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ